Hi guys! Did you see the White and Bright series paintings? One more to go, or no, I'm sorry, we need to do two more because I let this baby fall and it got a big cut in here. So if you know how to fix that, please let me know. We need some violets and reds in this nine piece, so we're gonna do that. And just make a little design and make sure it complements these ones. All right guys, let's go. Okay, we start with the white base. Let's start with the violet red. It's yellow. Don't have much yellow anymore. Violet. Drops of gold. White, blow it over. That's beautiful. Don't see a lot of red. But let me see, I'm gonna turn this a bit. Liking this bottle, it's too see. Yeah, these White and Bright series are tougher than they look, I think. Because with the normal Dutch pour, I'm not taking away so much, and with mostly these ones I need to adjust them very much.